look, they really, it's like a hotel here. Just been broken. Awesome. Full life potion. I knew it was hidden back there. It was somewhere in these ones. More toilets? Or whatever it's supposed to be. Weird for being the Abyss. Isn't it? I thought it would be more evil. Let's conjure up some master plan. But you have to wait a little minute because I have to doo-doo. I mean, it just doesn't rhyme really right. They have toilets and the Abyss, which is like, sort of like, the equivalent of hell. That's weird. This is one of few elements, I think, which is pretty cool. Vampire area. It's all dark and gloomy, and then you go around like, okay, what's in here? I know I just went around. La la la. Go down here in the middle. Here's this vampire lock. La la la. Look. Whoa. What's this? Nothing? Interesting. Can you walk further? Thank you. cool thing is, if you step outside this area, he disappears, and if you go in, he has full health again. Respawn completely. That sword is so cool. That's one of the cooler things on this map. If I miss secrets here on this level, it's because I know basically nothing at this one. This is another pretty cool area. Yeah, these are really annoying.